you don't know what to expect here in the 3-2. If he'll throw a breaking ball 3-1, he'll do it again 3-2.
That one hammered center field. Way back there. And that one is going to go. Austin Riley goes deep. His 12th of the season, and that gives him a lead. It's 3-0.
Wanted to hit, spit on some other pitches in this at bat, was very patient, and it paid off.
Here's Ronald.